Hello everyone, Russian with Puma Messi is here. Today is Saturday and I am offering to your attention Messi's story of the day. But before we go to the story, I would like to ask you for your subscription. Please subscribe to the channel, please like the video and please share the video with the rest of the world because Messi is an irresistible character that you just can't stay away and not to fall in love with him. Please subscribe to the channel, and the channel is Russian with Puma Messi. Let's go! Messi's story of the day. And today is Saturday. Happy Saturday, everyone. And the story is how to spend a day off. An instruction. How to spend a day off. An instruction. Как провести выходной день. Инструкция. Как провести выходной день. Инструкция. Мой секрет – сбережение энергии. Мой секрет – сбережение энергии. Мой секрет – сбережение энергии. My secret is to save energy. Номер один. Номер один. Принять удобную позу. Принять удобную позу. Number one. To take, to assume a comfortable pose, position. Номер два. Не менять позу. Не менять позу. Number two. Not to change the pose. Under no circumstances, not to change the pose, not to move whatsoever. Номер три. Номер три. Игнорировать родителей с телефоном. Игнорировать родителей с телефоном. To ignore parents with their telephone, with their phone. Number three is to ignore Masha and Sasha when they're placing the camera right into my nose. It just really, it's impossible. I'm trying to sleep there and they're just with their camera getting closer and closer to me. And my main thing is to ignore parents with their telephone. Номер четыре. Very important. Очень важно. Номер четыре. Смотреть в глаза. Смотреть в глаза. Смотреть в глаза. Look straight into the eyes. And voila. Вот и все. Вот и все. Суббота ваша. Вот и все. Суббота ваша. That's it. Saturday is yours. А как вы проводите выходной день? А как вы проводите выходной день? And how do you spend your day off? What do you do on your day off? That is the story. That's how Messi is spending his day off, or any other day for that matter, because every day for Messi for now is a day off. Or no, maybe he is working. When he is on the walk with Sasha, He's working, he's hunting, he's fishing, he's ice skating. He's a very busy guy, but when he needs to save his energy, this is the instruction how to do it. So, как вы проводите выходной день? А как вы проводите выходной день? Please do write your comments and tell us a story about your day off. So, the day off in Russian is выходной день. Выходной день. This is the word of the day. Выходной день. And I'll see you tomorrow. До завтра. До завтра. You were at the channel Russian with Puma Messi. Please subscribe, please like the video, and please tell everyone that this is the channel where Messi speaks Russian and teaches you how to speak Russian. До завтра!